first thing I think of with Coney Island is a picture of 1928.
To go to the beach, hundreds of thousands of people on the beach.
The rides are all kind of low-key, nothing too scary.
It has a lot of nice memories for me.
We used to sleep on the sand all night long. Movie stars used to be working all around these places. All these places, Luna Park, everything, Cary Grant, Jimmy Durante, all the famous people that you ever seen used to come here.
You could say it's on the beach, but the beach is almost a small part of it. It's just, it's almost like a carnival. You know, there's people on the boardwalk, you know, everybody's walking, there's people dancing, there's musicians, there's puppet shows, there's games, there's rides, it's, you know, an amusement park and a beach, and it has this urban flavor to it.
There was Luna Park. Luna Park is across the street from the sidewalk. That was Luna Park, was the wonder of the world.
We used to come here and pay 5 cents for a subway. We used to come here with a quarter. We were like millionaires because all the rides and all the things were about 5 cents.
You came to Coney Island for 5 cents on the subway. 5 cents was the hot dog. Nathan's used to work for Feldman's. After the war changed, after the Second World War, I'd say Coney Island changed. I personally feel. Prior to the World War, Coney Island was the thing. Coney Island was it. Because you can get here for 5 cents. From all over, from Queens, from Manhattan, from the Bronx, all over. Well, I went on a parachute jump in 1939 at the World's Fair. That was the one that they brought over, the World's Fair they did. And they made that a landmark. You can't knock that down.
You have to have a hot dog at Nathan's or fried clams or shrimp or something. You can't not eat at Nathan's.
I went on the Dino's Wonder Wheel. It's very nice, but I didn't get to go on the cycle, so I guess I'll go next year.
When I started to get 14, 15, under the boardwalk was a very, very nice and revealing place.
They used to have over here, Steeplechase Park. I think they used to go in there for a quarter, and they had maybe 10, 15 rides, all kind of different things, you know? You know, I used to go in the cars, you're bumping cars, you bang each other, you know? That was... We used to get a big kick out of that kid, you know?
I remember we lived in Ridgewood, Queens. And we used to take two trains on a Saturday morning, 6 o'clock in the morning, and we'd be under the boardwalk 8 o'clock in the morning.
Used to come in gangs of maybe 15, 20 guys. The girls used to go separate, and the boys used to go thing from the neighborhood. We used to meet over there, and we'd go under the beach. We used to bring food from home. And if we wanted to, like, you know, be like rich men, we go sneak over to Nathan's and buy a Frankfurter. Whose chances grow ten? There ain't no hiding place from the Father of creations.